Hey guys, I know you like Lupita's baking, so here's a newly created guayaba pie. Now, guayaba is a little green fruit here that's kind of like, kind of smells like and is crunchy like a Granny Smith's apple. So she makes her own pie crust, and then she makes guayaba flavored cream cheese pie, and then covers it with fresh guayaba and like a sweet spicy sauce and cream. So guayaba pie, one of her specialties, very popular here in Mazatlan. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.